Yeah, I've stood here talking to you a lot about what to do to prevent identity theft so it never happens to you. But what do you do when you know your identity was stolen? It already happened. That's what our viewer Jill wants to know. She emailed me saying, I have a friend who recently learned that someone else was using her social security number. She's getting the runaround on the steps that she needs to do. Jill wants to know, what do you do if your identity is stolen, and are there any services that can help you clear everything up? First, start by calling the places where your accounts were compromised. Explain that someone stole your identity, dispute any fraudulent charges, and ask them to close or freeze the account immediately. Next, I want you to contact the three major credit bureaus. That's Equifax, Experian, and TransUnion. Freeze your credit. Also ask that a fraud alert be placed on your credit report. You want that because it'll create a red flag for potential creditors, requires them to take additional steps in case someone comes in and says, hey, I want to open an account. Hey, I want to check credit. It's going to freeze it all, and it's going to help. Next, there are a few agencies you want to report the identity theft to. First is the FTC, the Federal Trade Commission. Go to identitytheft.gov. You click right over here, get started, and fill out the online form to create an identity theft affidavit. You should also contact the IRS to make sure you aren't the victim of tax fraud, too. Maybe those people went and get your tax refund, too. From there, start changing all of your passwords, enable the multi-factor authentication when possible to keep your account secure. Okay, Jill, I also want to address the second part of your question because it's a good one. Services that can help clear all this up. There are several of them that we found out there, and we wanted to actually show you a couple of them that are highly reviewed. I want to start right here with Aura, A-U-R-A. They offer plans starting at $9.99 a month. LifeLock, maybe you've seen the infomercials. They offer plans starting at $7.50 a month. And Identity Guard offers plans starting at $6.67 a month. And Jill, we hope this helps. We hope this helps your friend too. If any of you at home have any questions for me, I want you to email me. We read all of them. We try to answer as many as possible right here on TV at rossenresponds@hearst.com. Hope it helps. Back to you.